Ed Scouten with CBS4 News here in Wilmington, North Carolina, where we've been really feeling the effects of the storm. Around 4:30 this morning is when I really noticed that it was getting pretty gusty and windy. Right now we have a little bit of a lull on the camera work here. Just giving you an idea of what we're seeing here. This is just a preliminary look at how things are outside while we have this lull. You can see trees down. When you look over further into the parking lot, there's also a lot of standing water. Some of that coming from the Cape Fear River, which is right on the other side there. We are expecting more heavy winds to return as it continues to move. Of course, you can stay updated by watching CBS4 News and on CBS Miami. We'll see you later.